clubs that less than a decade ago were turning away their members for wearing their hair too long are now inclined to a slightly less stringent dress code.
At the beginning of this year, we realised, well, you can't just keep into the one type of entertainment. So we thought we'd try to diversify a bit.
The price of survival in the club industry might seem a bit steep, particularly for some of the older members.